blows. I got a triple shot and then it I lost it. Did it again. There's gotta be something I can do about that. I mean, I can't win at half health. There's no way. And then if I lose to him and I try to go back with just what I have, there's no way I'll win that either. I don't know. Pray that we get lucky, I guess. Here we go. Last fight, guys. What's up, Dracula? Let's do it. Oh, for God's sake. What the hell? Oh, you fucking suck. Okay. Okay, that's not too hard. I'm just gonna go like that and hit you. Okay. How am I supposed to hurt you? I don't understand what I gotta do on that one. Gotta be honest. Let's just try it another time, and then we'll load my save. Because I need to figure out how to fight this guy, because I have no idea. Hope we can do this, because I have no idea, man. I really don't. I've never beat Dracula on the Super Nintendo when I was a kid. I always got maybe to about death, and I couldn't win that fight. That's how it is. You gotta hit him in the face. Got you. That's gay. Can't really use that tactic much longer. Let's load my slot one. Because I have all those hearts and shit. Of course I saved prior to me grabbing the cross. Fuck. That's alright. I might need mine later for something else. You never know. Teleporting, you whore. This is not Power Rangers. fuck. I gotta use that cross or I'm not gonna win, which really blows because I have like no hearts, making this really difficult. Come on, boy. Damn it. I gotta figure out how to do that right there. Cause that's the worst part. Whoa, what happened? I wonder if I can go back here and get some hearts. Nope. All on my own. Oh, crap. I thought there was like a thing up here at one point when I was... Oh, that's Rondo of Blood. Rondo Blood, you can knock one of that right there out. This sucks so hard. Well, at least you'll see a skill win. I gotta get on top of that. Damn it, Dracula, stop it. Oh. Dang it. This is horribly hard, man. Oh man. Dang it. That's all right. Way to get the cross and stuff. If I can, I'm just gonna do that and save the cross for the stupid fire part. I hate that. At that point, I don't need chicken. Sorry. Sounded like something fell. Oh, man. Ah. Oh, that's gay. Oh, shit, there's health orbs. Oh, God, get them. Jesus, there's health. Trying to get him out of this phase because this is his worst one. Aw. That's alright, that was pretty excellent. If you ask me, that was pretty excellent there because I figured out the health thing. Which means I can go into the fire phase with full health. I do it right. And then I can keep using my cross like I was. That was awesome. It was an awesome way around that. Come on, boy. Every day I'm hustling. Ow. Damn it. Not getting that for some reason this time. There we go. Damn it, stop flying away. Oh my god, this is so difficult. Why? See, what the hell? There we go. Dang it. Man, this is a difficult fight. This is definitely worthy of being the last boss, for sure. Yeah, before we do that, we'll make another save state real quick. Slot number 2, and that way we can just load right to here. Trapped on that one. Dang it. This is just the hardest part, man. I don't know. Fuck. Ah, come on. Damn it.